Hey guys, Niff here, and this is only a short intro. The video itself will be without commentary, although I might try my hands on some live commentary in the near future. Anyway, if you know me, you know I'm usually all for playing the game that is provided, and won't give people shit for using the means the game gives them. That said, as an avid invader, I have a special hatred for Fogwall cheese. And it's one thing that people actually go through the effort of wasting their own time just to make yours more miserable. But what really gets to me is how From let this happen. This is just such a big fuck you to invaders, especially considering all the bullshit how the host's projectiles can hit you through the fog wall, but yours can't hit him. But at the same time, you need to stay close to the fog wall, else they pick up a sign close to it and then happily gank you. Because you know how it is, as soon as they have a friend, they suddenly become courageous as fuck. However, that kind of cheese doesn't always work out like they planned. And I find it very satisfying when that happens. So, without further ado, commentary, music, or memes, just two doses of justice dished out by yours truly. Hope you enjoy.
Hello.